quad-focused Bulgarian split squats. So I have a 5-pound plate underneath my working heel so that I can maximize knee flexion and really drive that knee forward. I am also maintaining an upright torso position the entire time. That back foot is going to be rested flat on the bench behind me. However, that back foot is really just there for stability. You want to focus on keeping the majority of your weight in that front working leg.